what makes me unique. I'm down to earth. I'm a real chill dude. I like to have a good time. At the end of the day, though, when I get on stage, like, another person comes, like an alter ego. There's two places that I like writing my songs. I just come in here, and I get a pen and paper out, and I just start to write and come up with different ideas for songs. You're kind of forced to think. You're forced to, you know, just sit and think about, you know, things you could have possibly been through, fantasies that you have, or anything that you want to put into a song. Honestly, when I first started pursuing music, not everyone believed in me or believed that I was chasing a dream that was possible. Different people who I thought, you know, really loved and cared about me, like, they was like, why would you want to be a singer? And it was really hard for me to convince those people that this is what I wanted to do, to where I think I just said, I gotta do this for me. It's to the point to where I don't care if you don't believe, you know, in the whole wanting to be a musical star. That's my dream. That's my dream. Let me be a singer. I'm the next American Idol because this is my dream. This is my passion. And I put in the hard work to achieve this dream. So it needs to happen.